Alternatives and filter systems. Pentair.com/shy, Pentair.com/CHI, or call them at 773-694-2500.
Marketplace Minute keeps you up to date 1 minute at a time. When is it going to get off to school?
Alexa, play Marketplace Minute. Operators filed for Bing for
just before the Zoom meeting.
Call free alternatives and filter systems. Pentair.com/shy, Pentair.
Your turn, go.
Gosh.
People don't know how to do it.
Don't stop for everybody. You can almost get rear-ended.
Wi-Fi off.
Thank you.
neck, you know, sponsor me, you need to do this. I swear to God, you know, like, just help me help you, you know, sponsor me through Gorilla Mind, and, you know, I'll be, you know, it'll help me grow my channel in order to help you somehow. It's like, you know, people are like, I'll even have people say, you know, I want to come job shadow and, like, you know, work for free. I want to do this. I want to do that. And, like, a lot of people don't really understand that the inconvenience of even, like, training a guy.
Shit, Bozo. Moron.
That would be a relief.
Okay, buddy, John Decker checking in with us. And John, what's the story here about what's happening in the Ukraine? Ukraine, I know that's a big issue that's on the table at this point.
Well, I think it's the biggest issue right now that is confronting President Biden, the Biden administration. Some news to report.
Some story about how he sat down with the developers of Fallout 76 at a bar, and they told him what a disaster the game was going to be.
Woo! Oh!
There was another story, too, where he claimed, like, a month before the Sonic the Hedgehog movie trailer came out, like, the really first one, he said he ran into, like, a Paramount employee. I'm not sure exactly. I don't remember off the top of my head.
In the event of a power outage, now, when most people think about losing electricity, they're worried about the food in the fridge or how they're going to play video games. But without your house's heating system, the temperature inside can drop as much as 30
degrees. Oh my goodness!